So it is day one in Rockford, right, Liz?
Yeah.
And we are going golfing at the country club, and then we are going swimming at said country club. Some of the great amenities that come with this golf cart are a cooler stocked with beverages, but most importantly, a speaker.
Hey, son. You made the team?
Well, we have just discovered that there is a play day today, and we must leave the golf course. I said, fuck that, and I hit a ball, but now I'm scared of authorities, so I'm leaving. We will be back, though. Well, well, well. We made it to the pool, Liz. And it is...
I dance around the darkness down on Billie Jean Road. If I ain't to it, then we still'll be broke. Thought I got the formula, bon appetit. I got a beat in case my baby Baba ever leak. Wise beyond my years, but way behind my peak. You gotta eat. This is a step to my princess. Point of interest. Fourth and inches. Hallelujah. The kid grew up. Proud children, child. Booyah. Mic drop. I walk on.
I pooped myself. We have made it to my favorite hole on the whole course, the sixth. Just spectacular. Absolutely a spectacle. Right, babe?
Beautiful.
What do you think?
Absolutely spectacular.
Yeah? So there was a play day today, and they left this handle of 312. Babe, were you gonna drink it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? It's what you're drinking right now, isn't it?
Good.
Yeah? Is it cold?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
I don't care about, they don't mean a thing.
So one of the great traditions of this country club is to try and Happy Gilmore ball into the water once you get to the seventh and eighth holes. Here's my attempt.
You suck, you duck ass.
I think I'll just hit it. You should have told me there was a bump there. I could have killed someone. Chicago now. Today is the day, the Post Malone and 21 Savage concert.
Use the left two lanes to continue onto I-90 East towards Chicago.
Chicago. At the Huntington Bank Pavilion. It is now 9:53 a.m. We're going to get into Chicago at about 11:30. And we are going to go to the Shedd Aquarium because we got free tickets. And we're going to go to the Field Museum because she's never been there. And then we are going to get turned.
Continue.
As the children say. So, apparently Liz is not satisfied with her outfit.
It's not true, you just don't want to match.
So, we are stopping at Target so that we can get her, what do you want, babe, a cardigan? She doesn't know what she wants. She doesn't know what she wants. Show the people what you decided to get.
Just a nice sweater.
Yeah.
So.
Wow, that looks dapper.
Yeah.
Absolutely dapper.
A little chilly by the
lake. Well, we've successfully made it into the city, right, Liz?
Right.
We're going to the Shedd Aquarium now.
Right.
And we don't have to wait in line because the lady who works here that got us the ticket said we can just walk right up and in. Isn't that cool, Liz?
Right. Woo!
Bye. by Liz a turtle around her wrist. She wasn't for it, so I left her alone in the store. Now I'm heading to the Field Museum, hopefully by myself. What if she shows up? Part of the Field Museum, and now Liz is in the bathroom. We are going to head back downstairs, out to the parking garage, find our car. What time is it, babe?
5:30.
It is 5:30. We are going into the stadium now because the gates open at 6. Post doesn't come on until 9:25, and 21 Savage doesn't come on until 8:10. I'm switching to the iPhone because I don't want my camera stolen, and
yeah.
Boobs.
Tennis shoe.
We have made it in. We are in the stadium with our wristbands for the pit, and I think it's time to go get lit. So, we came to this oasis, and everything is closed. It is, what time?
1:00 in the morning.
It's 1:00 in the morning, and we need food. One little tidbit. On my way out of the parking garage, a woman who I did not let in decided to rear-end me and make faces at my girlfriend. So, woman, if you're watching this, I want you to go... Good morning, everyone. We are here in Rock Cut State Park, and I am going to take Alysa to some of the most famous movie sets in the history of man, Jurassic Park Operation Rebirth sets. It should be fun. So, I am now taking Liz to my favorite. Where'd she go? There she is. I'm now taking her to my favorite place in this entire park, the High Rock.
What?
Look at that view. So, back to the car with you. There's a deer back there. He is eyeballing me something fierce. This deer is following me out of the woods. So clearly, if there's a God, he doesn't want us to be at Rock Cut, as a deer chased me out of the woods and our picnic has been rained out. So now, we are going to visit Hope and Kyson. I'm not sure if Kyson knows we're coming, I know Hope does.
Hello, Hope!
You're on the vlog, say hi.
Yeah, just welcome.
Hello, dogs.
How are
ya? Good. Oh. We can wait till they get out here and then just drive away anyway. Like what you and Jackson used to mean.
That is a good idea.
Alex, you lost your driving privileges. There was a fiasco.
Yes.
And because of it, Liz has completely lost her driving privileges from now until the end of time. I've been addicted to Marvel Strike Force lately.
Also.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Mummy, how'd you die?
I got hit in the head by Jackson's hammer.
Oh, man. Mummy, come alive. 1, 2, 3, 4. Done hanging out with the Perotes.
We are.
And now we are heading to the Ale House and doing nothing else for the rest of the weekend. So,